YouTube in-stream video ads are playing an increasingly important part in online media plans. But how do in-stream video ads compare with traditional TV commercials? Is one more effective than the other at driving recall? Or do they complement each other? YouTube partnered with Ipsos to find out. Each research participant was shown a test commercial twice in their own home. One group saw the test ad on TV. Another group saw the test ad on YouTube. And the third group saw the test ad once on YouTube and once on TV. Participant surveys showed ads on YouTube generally performed as well or better than those on TV. But what happened when people saw the commercial on both YouTube and TV? For 30-second ads, the average recall rate was 1.5 times higher than TV alone. And for 15-second ads, the recall rate was twice as high as TV ads alone. So when planning your media strategy, a combination of YouTube in-stream ads and TV ads may help you achieve higher recall than just using TV. For more information, please visit youtube.com/advertise.